We are staged.
I'm somewhere. Hopeful Social Club, and I am joined by the one and only Blue Thunder.
Good eve. I'll wave to the people watching this in video format.
I've wanted to get Blue Thunder on for a while. He is
Mug.
He has rejected my advances at any turn, but
that's not true.
I've somehow got you on for a minute. It is roasting in here.
It's unbearably warm. It's the joys. You never know. September dates, it's either going to be a monsoon outside or it's a tropical heatwave, and this year we've got a heatwave, so all the joys of the fair.
We still have to wrestle.
No. And that's good for everyone. That's good for everyone.
You can find a couple of fans, actual fans, not the people that are being.
And they've been hidden for personal usage, yes.
Yes. No, it should be a good show tonight. I'm looking forward to it.
Always look forward to the show. Always look forward to the last time here. You were here last year.
I was.
Yes. The last year was a good show for a new venue for us.
All right.
It was nice being here for the first time. We had a nice receptive crowd, and tonight it's almost twice as busy as it was last year. So very much looking forward to it for the guys who are taking to the ring tonight. They'll have a good one.
Yeah. Well, last time I was here, Brian Tucker almost killed himself. So that was
standard fare.
I might see if I can find him, but I don't know if he'll be elsewhere trying to avoid me. as most folk, I think, will be. But no, it's sold out. 25 degrees.
At least.
Perfect. There's a door over there that may or may not stay open. I think I've heard rumblings it won't.
Sit close to that one.
I wish I had more stuff prepared for these things, but I don't know who I'll get.
That's true. Yeah.
So that's it. But it's just. Yeah. I'm roasting. I wish I could trigger more. But
it is distractingly. Unbearably warm.
That's it. It's
not been useful.
It's really not.
He is of the balding on top nature. So it's worth it.
I wonder where you're going with that, because I'm quite rotund as well, and
it's
fine. But no temptations to get back out now. You're quite happy with your commentary role now.
My body is, apart from my throat the day after. I was a bit apprehensive at first, didn't know how it was going to go, didn't know if I would take to it, and I've never tried anything like that before. No, I've thoroughly enjoyed it. James Chesser, who sits with me, he's a very good guy. He trained with us for a little while, he was a referee for a little while, he's been a jack of all trades. He's a good guy, he's great to play off of. Thoroughly enjoyed it so far. Long may it continue. And anything that keeps my broken old brittle bones out of the ring is good for me and everyone else.
Well, I look forward to the show tonight. I realise, Steve, how did you get 3 minutes out of this? With me just being
We talked about the weather for 2.5.
So. I think that is it, and you being fat. But no, looking forward to the show. I'll probably sit near you so I can hear the commentary, because I'm too thrifty to buy DVDs.
I'll come and whisper sweet nothings in your ear.
Wonderful, can't wait. Thank you very much.